Right now, organic walnuts are being recalled across several states, including right here in Washington, after six people in our state got sick. The nuts were sold mostly at PCC stores in Seattle. They were also found in food stores in Anacortes, Bellingham, Bellevue, and Port Townsend. The FDA is investigating whether the walnuts distributed by Gibson Farms are linked to an E. coli outbreak.